got up and went. Here's something to get it back.
Have been up for at least an hour. Why don't we call and find out where they're at? 038, this is ground control. Do you read me?
This is 038 to ground. 038 to ground. We copy you loud and clear, Lisa. Over.
Could you tell me your position about now?
We're just east of the runway, and we're getting ready to land. We can see you. Can you see us?
Oh, yeah. See you on the ground. Out.
How'd you like that?
Oh, it was so great, man. You have to go up, Lucy.
Did you get scared?
No.
Are you kidding? You didn't get scared?
Oh, sure.
You ready to climb it?
Sure.
You gonna get scared?
I don't think so. You're not gonna go upside down, are you?
Why not? You're gonna be flying it. I don't know. You gonna go upside down?
Well, I don't know.
Okay, now we got us a radio in here, Lisa, so when we get up, you can turn it on and we'll talk to Scott. Okay? Mm-hmm. Now, that instrument over there on the right is called a variometer. That's a vertical speed indicator. It tells us whether we're in lift or whether we're in sink. It helps us soar, helps us find a lift. Mm. Now, that's the switch to the radio. That's the switch to the variometer. Myself in here with a shoehorn. Want to borrow my glasses?
Sure. Thank
you. Look like a real pro, huh? Okay, now look. I'm going to let you fly in a few minutes. When we're on tow, you just kind of follow me through, very lightly on the controls, right? And your feet are on the rudder pedals. Can you reach them?
I can reach them. The rudder pedals are the thing down there.
That's where your feet go. That's right. Now, feel the stick there. I'm moving it around a little bit. Okay? Now, when we want to go left, we'll push the stick to the left, right?
Right.
Left, right. Right, left, huh?
Right, left.
When we want to go right, we push the stick to the right and the rudder pedal to the right. Then when we get into a bank and we have the amount of bank that we want, mm-hmm. we bring them both back to the center and we just kind of hold them there.
Okay.
You'll get to feel it once we get it.
Okay, good.
And grab hold of the stick. I'm going to let you ride through very gently with me on the controls.
Okay, I got it. Right.
038, this is ground station. Do you read me?
I read you.
How is it up there?
It is fantastic.
Lisa?
Yes, Scott?
Are you guys still on tow?
Yeah, we sure are. And I read you real good.
Same here.
Clouds over there?
They sure are.
You're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Okay. He's going to tow us over near the mountains, and then we're going to release over here. I think we ought to find some pretty good lift.
Okay.
At almost 700 feet a minute.
Right.
And look at the altimeter. How high do you think we are?
About 89, almost 9,000 feet.
Right.
fly upside down.
I love it. It feels like my face weighs a ton.
Hey, watch. Here comes the bottom.
Oh, man, that's beautiful.
This is always the saddest part of the trip right here. It's almost over, just about on the ground.
Yeah, nobody's gonna ever believe I did this.
Would you like to do it again sometime?
Sure, how about tomorrow?
Ah, you got yourself a deal.
All right.
Hello, Lisa. Do you hear me?